Hello everyone, we're going to be doing some more Rainbow Six Siege. I'm going to start by doing some versus AI, and then we'll go into actual matches. It's just some warm-up matches, just for stuff like that. Yeah, I did buy some more like characters and everything, so I got like Buck, I got these two, a bunch of other ones, and Sledge as well. I'm gonna use Buck. I haven't really found a character that I like that I would main. I used to have main Habana, but it was one of those things. I lost my account and everything, and yeah, it was the kind of end of that. I spent so much money on that account and spent so many hours collecting skins that I couldn't get back. You know, stuff like that. It's like having a really, really expensive account. Like a really expensive Roblox account, basically. If you want to think about that. If you can say that. That's one's Vigil. Yeah, their update is gonna come soon. It's gonna include all the other operators. Hopefully. And then there's a new character coming out, which I'm probably gonna get. And try to use. Down. Throw a drone in there. See what we can get. Open up that wall. What the hell? I apparently hit. Okay, I've never had them do that before. Walk up and absolutely blast me. Downstairs again. I'm going to bring someone else. Lion. I want to blow that hatch. I'll probably bring Buck again. Which needs locations to over here. There we go. They probably have a cap gun. They have a Vigil gun. one down. Bruh. Thank you. Okay. Easy. Is there gonna be upstairs again? Possibly. Yeah, I enjoyed using Sledge, honestly. I definitely enjoyed using Sledge. Over here. Okay, so we got this wall open that I can break. Oh, okay. Yeah. I'm gonna use Zion. There we go. What the fuck? Okay, when did they get become so smart? I don't remember them doing this. They're usually dumber than a bag of rocks. Literally, I can throw a grenade and they would freaking walk into it. I don't remember them being this smart. Unless Bandit was roaming, which I don't think he was. I don't think he was, Oh my god, he went flying. Peek your goddamn head. Don't remember them doing that. It's really weird. I'm gonna use Master Chief. Okay, so they're below. Probably gonna have a cap gun of some kind. There we go. Okay, so Mew and then. Whatever that is. Which Vigil and then you. Probably gonna be attacked by Mew for some reason. For roaming purposes. 1, 2, 3. Oh, come on. Mother of. Thank you. So one down. Do one more, I think. On the same map, looks like. We'll use Finca. There's a Vigil running around. I can take care of him easily enough. Shot that one. Okay, come on. I understand how grenades are. Oh, he's on the other side of the wall, that's why. I thought I could shoot through that. Upstairs again. Might be his bucks here because of the fact that I could break open the side wall, see into where I want to be. Yeah, I'm not the best player. I mean, I will admit that. But I mean, it's one of those games that it's kind of enjoyable for me. It's not like a competitive game. Okay, they've knocked that wall down. There we go. Okay. this room. Doing a lot better this time. Okay, that's not that bad. Jesus. Chance, peanuts and a peanut gallery. 1, 2. Load. There we go. I got some more characters. or one more elite. So I got Flores, I got Dokkaebi, I got Ying, I got Maverick, got these three, Sledge, Nock, Buck, and defending Mozzie, Warden. Did I get Thunderbird? Or not Thunderbird. Yeah, Thunderbird. Never mind. No, I did it. I had the Mozzie. I had Vigil, Lesson, Echo, Mew, Jaeger. I bought this for Capkin. A really cool skin. So I'm going to activate a booster real quick. I'll do 3-day booster. Let me do Versailles again. There we go, quick match. Oh, I got Solas. I really didn't get a choice. No. Welcome. Pull Capkin. There we go. Thank you. Oh, there it is. I'm gonna double up on this one over here. Six kills. He went 6-0. Jeez. Pro went 6-0. No, I did not get an alpha pack. What am I gonna get? Come on, elf pack. I got a helmet. I'm probably never gonna use. Did I get for Doc or Rook? I got for Rook. I'll purchase that. Oh, it's a normal. Ooh. I never play glass, so I'm not gonna use them. attacking. I got black eyes. I had black eyes for my on my other account for like this exact one. He's got the freaking no penguin. What does that mean? Yeah, sad. Who's Pan? I wasn't expecting us to win in like 30 seconds. Furries. What? This is the weirdest conversation ever. I gotta say. Greenland time. Oh, wow. Okay, well. Oh, okay. Ireland, Scotland. Chicago. Oh, Lions got the package. Free Israel. Oh, there it is. Ow! I'm already on the murdering spree. I'm gonna throw that in. Got a nice flashy flash. was at the right face. My aim. That's Doka Bees. Put the River 16 there. What? Oh, and all black ice. Give you one. Damn it. I'm not going anywhere. Okay, well, that was that.
I hate
hate this map. I absolutely hate this map. Don't want to go for Jules though. Go Mew. How was I spotted? What? What the fuck? Bro! How the fuck did he get past the drone thing? How he got past the freaking drone.
there. Holy shit. Damn, bro. God. Made one person leave. Black ice for a Desert Eagle, black ice for a pistol. Got absolutely destroyed. Let's go to the other door. Damn. That guy. There it is. Not going this. I want that camo though. What if I got a head immediately headshotted? Good job. Damn. We have a cabbie. That was a clean headshot. Other side of the frickin'. I have a feeling I'm gonna get blown up if I go anywhere near that. Didn't see anyone. Oh, you're seeing it. He's sitting. Yeah, he was sitting there. It helped that we're down a man, but. He does it for one? You gotta be kidding me, right? Oh, and there's the place. Of course they have a freaking blitz. I'm using the one that's freaking. Okay, I'm gonna end it here. I hope you enjoyed the video and have a great day.